So very simple. In this video, I'm just going to talk about user creation next, how to create users with some different parameters of the command in detail. Just, you know, showing you how to create a user and then setting a password, and then there are different ways to use the same command to create users with different parameters. So I also spoke about that. So I hope this helps. So without any further ado, let's just dive into the video. Yeah, so we have in Linux. So now what we're going to do is we're going to see a couple of ways to create a user. So first, the important thing is you need to know Linux. I'm pretty sure you are here to learn Linux. So if you don't know the commands I'm typing, don't worry, I'll explain. If you want to know the commands in perfection, you can go to my previous videos in the next playlist and see that. For now, all you need to know is who am I. This command, as the command is self-explanatory, I guess, because who am I is asking what user role am I currently in. So obviously the user that you see here is specified here. So now what I'll do is I'll just add a user. So self-explanatory user add, just give my name, user not found. Okay, sorry, because I don't have sudo user add Orion. Perfectly done, I'm added as a user, and as you obviously know, as a user, there's the password. So we go on about password. Make sure the spelling's right, not the ORD, just D. Then the name RN. Then it'll ask for new password. You just give hello. And then hello. Password updated successfully. So now it's perfect. Now, what we want to do, it's just login, su hyphen the username. Warning, cannot change directory to home, no such directory or file. Okay, so this is just a warning, as you can see. It's just a warning, as you can see, warning, cannot change directory to home. I know such file or directory, you can fix it obviously by just going. Now you can see I'm not. Who am I? Up, oh, spelling mistake, getting to get a happy hill. My root user, obviously. Then we go to cd. Never forget, you always go to cd slash home. CLS, just one user, you can do make dir. Ryan, then now you try su hyphen Ryan, and there is no error. So now you are, say, Orion. You can see, any commands. Who am I? Again, getting to get happy. Who am I? Ryan. Ping, you can give ping, and some destination address that you can check. You can go to Google and see, just to Google IP. Yeah, you can do this, but we don't really want that because it's self-explanatory. Ping google.com. So yeah, it's self-explanatory, so we'll just go out, exit. Yes, exit. How in the root? So now there's another way that you can also do, which is you can randomly go like this, CLS. Now you have Orion, and just clear this to be a little bit beautiful. Yeah, now what you can do is make a directory first. Example, let's give a name. Yeah, before that, as I showed you, you said add, say for example new IMO, and then we need to give password IMO. Then now we'll go SEO. IMO. Warning. Now if you see, it's still IMO. What I'm trying to say is, this is just a warning which can be ignored. So there's not a problem here. And I'll also show you how to fix it. So there is that. Now we will do, as I said, let's see, Ryan. So we didn't create it, so it's fine. Now what we'll do, we'll just create a directory and then try to add the directory by creating a user. So I'll give Victor ls to, then now this is just user add space hyphen d space slash home, or you can give anything you want. For me, I'm just doing this. Slash the username that you want to create. Easy. Now you do the same. Password. Victor. The same hello. Just give hello. And then try to sign in. Sue hyphen. There you go. Easy. This is how you create a user by different ways. So the next video I'll just speak more about user manipulations. You can find it. I think this was a little bit insightful in user creations and manipulation. So see you in the next one, guys. Until then, be safe. Take care.